All right, first video. We'll just arm it with the shock sensor and see how it does. All right, should be armed with shock sensor. I guess we can do this from anywhere. That was a good kick and it didn't go off. Might have to adjust that sensitivity. Make sure it's on. This is showing armed. Oh, maybe that did it. All right, that's the came back and vibrated the remote. That's the shock sensor.